I'm here with the lads. We got Prettier, we got Alex, we got man like Mitchell over there. We're outside Old Trafford, 2-2 today. Brentford, they scored a cracker to be fair, but Andreas Pereira's goal put that in the shade. Pretty, what do you make of that today?
To be fair, I think all four goals were were really good. I mean, Alanga's at the start, that little bicycle.
What a volley.
I know, yeah, amazing. Both of the Brentford goals, amazing. And then Pereira's out of this world. And to be fair to him, he always scores worldies. People give him a lot of crap, but when he does score, he scores worldies.
He's dreadful of football. Apart from shooting, he's all right. He's woeful of football. I like it.
You're not buying into the pre-season Perlo this time around. This time is the time.
No, it's not. It's not. It's done. Look, I like. He's a nice lad. It seems, but he can't do it. He scores a few good goals, but yeah, we've got to get rid of these kind of players. We need to get rid of. But at this moment in time, we've not got a squad. That was all we've got at the minute.
How important is it that we get those boys back and raring to go before the season? Because as good as it feels to have brought Sancho and Varane and all that in, you know, the season's coming up sharp and fast and our players are just returning to training, really.
My worry at the minute is left back, because we've got Tellers is done, out it seems. Luke Shaw's got a broken rib. And Williams looks a bit shaky in the start of this. Left back seems a problem at the minute, so
Diogo Dalot didn't have his best of games today. I know
it doesn't look great, so it's what we do there. And look, if we get a couple of the players back, we'd be all right. But getting them back, getting them fit, that's the most important thing.
It's hard to take anything from this game because of the facts around it. Yeah. Not many first teamers and all that. What have you? Anyone catch your eye? I thought Elanga was great. Lingard did all right, but who?
Elanga for me. I mean, you know, on this channel, I've spoken about everything about Elanga, how good he is. I thought when he made his debut, he was a bit suspect. I thought he tried a little too hard and didn't look too well, but he's like progressed and looked good, and now we're kind of seeing the form he was when he was in the 23s and the 18s. He's one of them players where he just picks up the ball, see what he can do with it, and like today he scores fucking good goals.
Because he had a big summer of hard work, didn't he? He's been grafting this summer, he's been putting on extra weight, he's been getting ready for first team football, you can tell.
Yeah, and he's like jumping 6 foot. Do you see that Instagram thing?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, unbelievable. But yeah, he's one really that you've got to look at. I mean, I said it last season with Jay in the Academy rundown that he is the one, the next one to come through.
Would you keep him in the squad?
Definitely. I mean, there's a few players, because I think we're overloaded in a few places where, yeah, you got to loan some players out, but he's the one where you got to keep him around, and I think he will be utilised in this season.
What did you make of Jesse's performance today, and what do you think happens to Jesse? Because we all love him. I think we can all admit he'd be a great player to have in the squad. Probably not going to start ahead of Bruno, which is fair. But would you keep him? Would you let him go? Like, what's it?
I think as the one person that, you know, he's shone a little bit today, and he's the one person that, you know, went out last season that I'd actually put back in the team. It's just whether he's happy to play a limited amount of game time. If he wants to be on the number 10, he can be a left. Rashford's out for a little while. So he can be utilised everywhere. It's just the game time side. If he doesn't want to be sat on the bench for 60 minutes, he's not going to want to stay.
Which is fair enough, I suppose. Obviously, we've got Sancho in the bag now. We've got Varane in the bag. Away from this game, where you want to see us focusing next in the transfer market?
Centre and midfield. I don't think, especially if Pogba goes, I don't really want to see us, you know, if that was a league game and Matic and Pereira's at midfield too, it's not going to be great. But if we can get a Rice in, you know, Camavinga maybe, that would be the area that I'm looking at most, of, you know, really utilising next.
You reckon the same as well, midfield position?
I think if Pogba stays, we're looking one of the strongest teams.
Isn't the Varane thing tonight with him?
Yeah, having a bit of FaceTime.
He loves it, doesn't he? He fucking loves it. He's like, I bet Stretford Paddock, a United reporter, have posted that.
It's one of them. If like I say, if he stays, I think we've got one of the best squads in the league. If he goes,
in the world, what was that?
Yeah, in the world. All right, in the world. But yeah, Caravinga, someone like that, if he goes. But I'd rather Pogba stay, to be honest, because it's looking tasty if he stays.
Oh mate, if he stays, 21 is coming.
21 is. I think we need a midfielder. We need a midfielder. That's the big thing. I think tonight's shown that. James Garner, I'm still not 100% on. So it's a case of, I think we need one more midfielder, whether that's a youngster or Sal Niguez, whatever. I think we need one more midfielder. But look, he's looking good. We've got fucking Varane, Sancho, Elanga. We've got the lot.
Elanga, yes.
Flying.
Say it again. Yes, lads. Appreciate you boys, man. Thank you for waiting around. Go on.
There's two things. Criminal acts tonight. Ethan Galbraith didn't come on. and they're only serving Carling in
what's
the in the
bad, big thing tonight.
Carling's better than Singer though. Singer's scraping the
ball. No.
Singer made me shit through the eye of a needle.
Come here. They've got rid of.
I paid 15 quid for a round of three Carling. It's not on.
And lasers out, you bastard!
The head was bigger than Maguire's.
Cheers, boys.